nail-pierced hands. Hmm. Heal them by your stripes. Let every sickness come out of their bodies. Let their bodies be made new with the strength of Jesus Christ. Father, if there is somebody crying for their education, for their memory power, fill them with thy wisdom. Transform their mind. Bless them abundantly. I pray for their future, Lord. Let it be blessed. Let them find honor and grace in the eyes of everyone in society. Honor them abundantly, dear Lord, and bless their family members. Remove every burden concerning them. Lord, take care of them and honor them. Thank you because you are doing it. I ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, dear friends, remember God loves you. He is with you all the time. God bless you.
நானும் என் அன்பு கணவர் சகோதரர் எனக்கு நம்புவார்கள் என்று குறிப்பிட்டு